Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Hara here and I'm back again with another skincare video. If you aren't subscribed to my channel yet, I'm going to give you a minute to do that. It is totally free and I promise you won't regret it. Also, while at it, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and let's get right into the video. Now, today this is a video that I have been putting off for a really, really long time, and that's because I haven't had time to test the product. I have been so skeptical about it, and I'm talking about the Embryolisse Late Cream Concentrate. I don't know how to pronounce it, it's in French, but this moisturizer has been on my bucket list for the longest time now, but I haven't been able to try it out because I have been seeing mixed reviews about this product, especially when it has to do with people with oily skin. And you know, there's a lot of myth out there about this and oily skin. Oh, this is too rich for oily skin, it's going to clog your pores, it's not good enough for oily skin. And so I kept on putting it off, but luckily I have tried it and I have tested this, and I'm going to be sharing my results with you guys in today's video. So basically, this is me testing the Embryolisse Late Cream Concentrate on oily skin and telling you guys if it's worth your money or not. So let's get into it. Feeling heavy, I cannot breathe. Feels like the weight of the world is upon me. In my head, I'm going crazy. Screaming out, somebody save me. Too many things going on. If I tell you what is wrong, don't leave me now, cause baby, it's you that I'm needing. Show me you really love me. Show me you really care. So this moisturizer says that it is a multifunction nourishing moisturizer. You can also use it as a makeup primer and a moisturizing mask, and it's for all skin types. Now the basic ingredients, the active ingredients in here are emollient oil and combination of ingredients from natural origin, shea butter, beeswax, aloe vera, and soy proteins. And if you guys know, the combination of these ingredients are definitely going to help nourish your skin very, very well. Soy protein helps basically with aging skin or wrinkles and fine lines and stuff like that, or even sagging skin. It helps to plump the skin, and it can also help with brightening the skin overall. Now this moisturizer comes in a tube form like this. Is what it looks like, and as you guys can see, I have used quite a lot from it, and I've been using this for over two weeks now, getting to 3 weeks or thereabouts. So you guys can see that I still have a lot of product in here. Now I get it when people say that this moisturizer is too rich for oily skin, and I feel like that's because of the contents, the ingredients list. When you look at shea butter, you look at soy protein and stuff like that, you automatically feel like, oh, this is going to be too heavy for oily skin. It is very, very lightweight. It's almost water, if you ask me. I think that this has a very similar texture to the Neutrogena Hydro Boost water gel sunscreen, or even the Biore sunscreen that I use. You guys have seen me use those in the past on this channel, and then they're very, very lightweight and almost even runny. So this is not even as thick as you would. Besides, I feel like if you do not want to use this product during the daytime, if you feel like it's going to be a little bit heavy for you, but in my opinion it is not. As you guys can see from the demo, it looks really, really well on my skin. I could actually wear this under my makeup and I still be good. But just to avoid any issues or maybe makeup and stuff like that, you can actually use this as a nighttime moisturizer, and that is what I do, simply because I got this moisturizer because I was looking for something to use in tandem with my nighttime serum. And because the weather is really, really harsh right now in Nigeria, this is a nourishing moisturizer, and for me, my morning skincare is targeted towards glowing and protecting my skin, while my nighttime skincare is targeted towards treating my skin, nourishing my skin, repairing my skin, and hydrating my skin. And so I find that this works really, really well as a nighttime moisturizer for me. If you have oily skin and you have any moisturizers that you feel that are too rich for you, that you might not want to use in the morning because your skin might look oily and stuff like that, then you can definitely include them in your nighttime moisturizer, because that is the time to experiment with skincare as far as I'm concerned. If you do not want to use oils during the day, you can use them at night, as long as it doesn't break you out. Now, I'm not giving you like a 100% guarantee that this isn't going to clog your pores or break you out, because I am not a dermatologist, so I don't necessarily know. But from my own personal experience, I have been using this for, like I said, close to 3 weeks now, and I've had no issues at all, like zero issues. So if this product were to break me out, I would have experienced the breakout within the first week or even like first 10 days of using this product, because my skin reacts very, very fast and very, very quickly to products. But this has not broken me out. I've had no experience with this. Instead, I kind of have like really, really soft skin. Like each time I apply this and I wake up in the morning, my skin doesn't look dry, because right now the weather is very, very harsh. We are experiencing Harmattan right now in Nigeria, probably winter for some of you guys that are not in Nigeria. And so the weather is like very dry and harsh right now. So this comes to the rescue. When I put this on at night, I wake up in the morning and my skin still feels like really soft and hydrated. I don't get all of those dry patches anymore, because the truth is, despite the fact that I have oily skin, during this particular weather, my skin gets dry. It gets kind of like flaky sometimes, it gets patchy. The only thing is that my nose, my T-zone area still gets a little bit oily, but like the rest of my face is kind of like pretty much dry. So this moisturizer comes to the rescue. So what I'm trying to say in essence is that if you want to try out this moisturizer but you're scared of using it during the daytime because you feel like it might not sit well under your makeup, even though it claims to be a primer, then you can actually use this in your nighttime routine as a nighttime moisturizer to help nourish your skin and just repair your skin overnight. I think this is a very, very good moisturizer. Now, this one is the 30 ml tube. It comes in two variants. I think there's a one of 75 ml, so you could try any one. You could start with this one and see how it works for you, then you can work your way up. You can also use this like maybe sparingly, maybe twice, three times a week, and just see how your skin reacts to this. But the bottom line of what I'm trying to say is that if you are interested in trying this product, stop putting it off because certain influencers are saying it is too rich for oily skin. And so if you have oily skin, I have oily skin and I have tested this product and it works just fine for me. Just like they said on the packaging, it's for all skin types, and I think that oily skin should not be excluded from reaping the benefits of this amazing moisturizer. So if you have oily skin and you're interested in trying it out, don't be scared. Go out there and test it out and see if it works for you. Hopefully it does. For me, it has worked. Again, what works for me might not work for you, but also what does not work for me might work for you. So it is left for you to make your choice. I delayed this for the past 2 years now, and now that I have finally tried it, I am very, very happy that I did, and I didn't necessarily listen to all those people who were saying that it was going to be too rich for my skin. I'm glad that I did try it, and if you want to try it out as well, be my guest. So basically, that is what I think about the Embryolisse Lake Cream Concentrate, and I'll be seeing you guys in another video. Until then, I love you guys so much. Have a great life, stay safe, and take care of yourselves. If you have used this product, let me know how it works out for you in the comments below. If you have oily skin and you've tried out this product, I want to know what your experience is. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.